These are all of the different things that we put together and thought, you know, it'd be really fun for the kids or something that they would need. So this kind of should be in the other section, but with the food. But this is just some little like chocolate marshmallow treats, chocolate. Then we have jump ropes for boys in the Disney cars. We have a couple of those. And then we have a little truck and some footballs, yo-yo, truck slinkies, these little things that make noises, a Mickey watch, toothbrushes. Okay, and then that was for the boys, that, you know, section over here. And then over here we have a section for the girls. We have Disney princess jump ropes. We have a yo-yo, a Disney yo-yo, some little hair bows, some little dress-up shoes. They're like little high heel things. Little Disney bracelets. Then we have food. We have little snacks. We have granola bars. And we have chips. And some water. And whatever else we can find.
I'm driving around town, kinda bored with the windows rolled down. See a girl on a bus stop bench, dressed to draw attention. Hoping everyone will stare. If she don't stand out, she'd think she'll disappear. Wish I could hold her, tell her, show her what she wants is already there. A star is a star, it doesn't have to try to shine. At the local VA, a father talking to his dying son. This was his conversation. It's not supposed to be like this. You can't go first, I can't handle it. The boy said, "Dad, now don't you cry. Remember when I was a child, what you used to tell me. When I'd ask why you'd say, gravity is gravity. It doesn't try to pull you.
Just blows though you can't see it's you ever believe.